My name is Jeremiah. The Ugandan name is Olara. I work with Alcohol Missions. I've worked with Alcohol Missions. This is now my head here. Alcohol Missions is founded by Keith and Lisa Coggins. They came over in the northern part of Uganda in 2006, around that time. The system that was here in our culture, actually, the structure of our traditional education would be, has been ruined by the war. They saw that they can do something, believe in God. They saw the best way is to a system of education that will comprehensively build a holistic person. Our area of focus as an organization would basically be in how to equip the teachers and then build a curriculum that they can use and then reach the community through the children. We look into raising a generation that sees the world from the lens of the Word of God. Our first area of focus, our alcohol missions, is working on roots to fruits. The directors of our commission sought to create a curriculum that is Ugandan and yet still rich in our Christian virtues, still rich in every information that a Ugandan child should know. We saw that there's something very rich that would really build up a kind of generation in this country if we teach them well, which of our commissions started developing that kind of tool, the curriculum that our teachers will start using, and the product that comes out is what even the nation desires. So the second aspect of our commission is Educator Development Institute. We are looking at building an institute that will be producing our Christian educators. We understand that any perfect tool is as perfect as the user. So we feel that when we have this good curriculum, we need to truly and fully actually train whoever is going to use it, to use it well. The third aspect of our commission is the village learning centers. There are villages in our country here that are not even in position to access the government schools. They can benefit from a more accessible and a simple and yet a very quality education if we partner with those villages. The partnership is these villages, they have provided the property, the land on which they have built structures. And then as for us, as our core mission, our part is to provide the educators to use roots to fruits in those villages. And yet, in a way, they're evangelizing the community to transform, reaching people door to door has been done. But we realize that bringing kids from their infanthood to adulthood, if they grow up in the knowledge of Christ and in the knowledge of any other knowledge that they should know, we believe that would be more effective. We really appreciate any support. We appreciate your time that you've given us to hear from us and then know what our commission is doing. We thank you, bless you. As I learn to surrender all of me, here I stand, I lift my hands and sing.